Who does? What, you shot a TV? Why? Oh, now you're telling me I'm in the food court now, Otis. I couldn't have figured that out on my own. Okay, I made it back to the safe room.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right, we've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
He's talking really low again.
All right then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now.
I can't hear him.
If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
What? He is talking way too low.
What happened? I understand.
Barely. Barely. There we go. Now I can hear you. I just realized I lost my katana. I gotta go back to the top of the cafe. Out of my way, Kent. I'm not interested in you today. Trying to find a ramp to go off of. This thing won't even leave the ground. That's how I'm gonna get that 30-foot jump, I think. Pretty sure there's one with a motorcycle. Ah, I broke my motorcycle into pieces. I better hit up the food court. I just automatically assumed I probably was muted for a joke I made last night. I called a monster's name was a bagel, so I kept making jokes about it. It's like, oh, so you're gonna go kill a breakfast treat. Crap, I know who's gonna appear in the fucking courtyard now. I am not ready to face these guys. There we go. It's the convicts.
Do this, loser. Get your aim right, brother.
All right, looks like we found our next contestant.
We're gonna take out that dude and snatch his old lady.
Oh, damn. He just knocked that old man out. Why? Why'd it have to be the convict?
Anyone there? Hello?
Let's go. Oh, no. I am not dropping my gun. I will take you to safety. No, Kent, go away. I don't want to deal with you. Stop following me, Kent. I'm a better photographer than you. We already know this. What? I just made all their heads go pop.
What in the hell is going on around here?
What? Oh, Yeah, but everybody's like 20 years older. I'm gonna go save my game, and I guess I'm gonna deal with those pricks in the courtyard.
What's happened?
I'm screaming. Damn it, Kent, I don't want to deal with you. Stop following me. Hey, just because I don't want to deal with your photography bullshit doesn't mean you have the right to shoot at me. Not much. Oh boy, now it's 7 o'clock, the zombies are gonna be more aggressive. I wonder what makes their eyes glow like that at night. Come on, where are these convicts? I'm gonna go kill their asses. Looks like they're stuck behind a lamppost. Yeah. finally killed the convict. I got the convict. I killed the convict. No, I killed them. I just killed them. What the fuck? You know what? You wanna... Okay, I didn't mean to bash your head in, but you know what? You kinda deserve that. I'm sorry I had to kill your friend, but he was kind of being a dick and hitting me with a baseball bat.
What are we doing here?
Damn it, Aaron, stop crying.
What are we doing here?
Follow me!
My god, let's go. Come on, get up over that thing, please. Oh my god, this is hell, man. What? Why? Well, I don't know what to tell you about it. Come on, we're almost there.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me!
Hey,
Thank you very much.
I brought two more survivors back. I had to kill the one dude's
What's
friend because
happened?
He wouldn't stop hitting me with a damn baseball bat.
What's happened?
So I smashed his head in with a sledgehammer.
What's happened?
Hey, his friend wouldn't stop hitting me with a baseball bat, so I hit him in the head with a sledgehammer too many times. That's the way it had to be.
What's happened?
I understand.
Okay, Otis, now you can go give me your big call about something. Fine. I'll go check out. Damn it, Otis, stop calling me. God, I wish I could kill you, Otis. Alright, let's deal with out of control. On what? What is it? Do I need to have gold to download it free? Because I don't have gold at the moment. No. With what? I don't even know what a Rupel is. Go over to that save point, gonna save the game, and then we're gonna deal with a motherfucking clown. Well, there you go. All right. Let's go try to stop this ride here. I mean, what's the worst that could possibly happen? Clown is off his rocker. Knocked me all the way down to the first floor. Otis, now's not the time to call. Got you, Adam. Oh, landed right on his chainsaw. Oh,